Hello students, today we are going to see a theorem on binomial expression. How we do this? We will see a generalized concept related to the binomial theorem terms. What this says, in the expression of x plus a raised to the power n, if we expand this using binomial theorem, then the sum of power of x and a in each term would be equal to n. This you can observe using the binomial theorem, writing the expansion, and you can observe each and every term, and you can add the powers of x and a in each term and see, in each term it will always come equal to n. I will show this by some general term. If I consider a general term in the binomial theorem expansion of x plus a to the power n, a general term can be written as ncr, where r is any natural number. It will start its value from 0 actually, 0 and all natural numbers, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Up till n it can hold the values, x to the power n minus r multiplied by a to the power r. Any term will be of this form. Now, if I see the powers of x, that is I have to see this one, and the power of a. These are the powers of x and a separately. I have to add the two because we are considering the sum. So, I obtain n minus r plus r. Okay. So, this gets cancelled and finally I obtain the sum as n. So, I have proved this for any general term. What you can do, you can write the binomial expansion and term by term you can check for each term. Always you will obtain the sum of powers of x and a as equal to n. N can be the power which is raised to the power for x plus a. Thank you, students.